This video shows you how to clean the scan axis encoder strip in the HP Latex 110 printer. HP recommends cleaning the carriage encoder strip whenever the printer requests it on the front panel. Prepare the following tools and materials before starting the cleaning process. Water. Do not use commercial cleaners or abrasive cleaners. Lint-free cloth. Some of them are provided with the printer. To launch the guided process, press the settings icon on the printer's front panel main menu. Then press the preventative maintenance tasks button. Then press the clean scan axis encoder button and follow the instructions on the front panel. Open the printer window when requested by the front panel instructions. Dampen the clean lint-free cloth with water. The most important area to be cleaned is the top area of the encoder strip, where the micro lines are. Be sure that you clean the front and the rear part. Clean the part of the scan axis encoder at the left side of the carriage. To avoid damaging the scan axis encoder strip, slide the cloth, grabbing it with thumb and forefinger firmly, but without jerking. Take care to clean the entire strip, including the part under the left cover. Press the continue button when you have finished and close the printer window when requested by the front panel. The carriage will move to the left position. Open the printer window when requested by the front panel instructions. Clean the part of the scan axis encoder that was previously covered by the carriage. Take care to clean the entire strip, including the part under the right cover. Press the continue button when you have finished and close the printer window when requested by the front panel. The carriage returns to the right side of the printer and the process finishes. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel.